Today is the big day. The final 9 months of hard work are coming to an end. The final presentations of the four remaining teams of the Bühler Innovation Challenge 2014. At the beginning of the year, Ian Roberts called upon all Bühler employees to send in their ideas. Altogether, there were over 200 ideas submitted. The eight top teams took part in a business training where they have been tutored in a variety of entrepreneurial topics.
Innovation is the lifeblood of Bühler. So it's very important that we tap into the global talent base we have in different countries, our brilliant engineers, our scientists, our salespeople, and we bring that together to ensure that we bring the best technology solutions to our customers.
Four teams have prevailed and reached the final. They will present their ideas to a high-ranking jury consisting of the executive board, as well as Professor Dr. Siegwart from the ETH Zürich. Together, they will decide the winner of the Innovation Challenge 2014. The winning project should be implemented until the end of the upcoming year.
What we see here is not only great ideas, but great teams which are extremely excited about what they want to do for the future.
But which team can convince the jury? The first team is Bühler MyPart. They want to develop a new service portal which allows customers to connect with Bühler via smartphone app.
It's the service our customers are really waiting for. I'm really sure they will use it.
Growing food safety expectations are rapidly changing the industry. Therefore, the team Food Safety proposes a food safety service business.
The authorities have to prove to their customers that the food that they're producing is safe. And that causes them business interruption, it causes them cost. And our solution takes the interruption and the cost away and makes it easy for them.
If the business idea of Team ChocoBotic comes true, the future customers can design their chocolate individually.
We ask our customers what is their pain, need and desire, and today we present the solution for these desires, and we have got the approach for a new market entrance.
The Team One Step wants to simplify the feed milling process. With this concept, Bühler will significantly reduce building and energy costs.
All our team worked really hard. We had a very good training practice that helps us to get to the final result, and a really positive idea, and we believe we will do it. Yes, we can.
Now things are getting serious. Every team has 20 minutes to present and 15 minutes to answer questions. The presentations are highly confidential. Even the camera has to stay outside.
You get exposure to the highest levels of the company when you present your ideas. So this is nerve-wracking, but it's also, it's character building, and I think it's a tremendous achievement for the people who go all the way through.
How was it?
Very good, very good, very good.
They asked the right questions.
Right after a marathon.
I believe you convinced, so now we have to wait.
All the teams inspired the jury. For this reason, they came up with a surprise. They decided to realize all four projects, each one supported by a member of the executive board. In December 2015, all ideas should be ready to start up. However, there can only be one champion.
So the winners for 2014 are ChocoBotic.
Innovation by itself doesn't fall from the skies. It is hard work.
A great idea can only grow when you have a great team, and I think that's what we had.
I have been in the jury since 2009, and on average this year was the best of all of them.
This time I think we've really managed to build the bridge between technology and business.
We want to create the future, and to have the ability to create something new rather than just administer the past is ultimately the lifeline of any company.
With the Innovation Challenge, we just ask our people, do you have some ideas as well? And I must say, it beats everything we have.
The day kept its promises. Now, it depends on the teams which idea will finally succeed.